This video will walk you through genetic groups, a complement to your ethnicity estimate that pinpoints your origins across more than 2,000 geographic regions. Your DNA ethnicity estimate breaks down your origins into percentages based on dozens of supported ethnicities. Genetic groups further break down your results, identifying the specific places your ancestors came from, sometimes down to the level of a city or town. If a genetic group is identified with one specific ethnicity, it will appear nested under that ethnicity in your results. If not, or if it consists of various ethnicities, it will be nested under additional genetic groups at the bottom of the list. Each of your genetic groups is assigned a confidence level that indicates how certain we are that you are a member of this group. Groups are classified high, medium, or low confidence based on how closely your DNA matches the genetic characteristics of that group. If you have groups with different confidence levels in your results, you can move the confidence level slider to display only genetic groups with high confidence, groups with high and medium confidence, or groups with all confidence levels. Clicking a genetic group will take you to a drill-down page where you will find a description of this group, our level of confidence that you belong to this group, and some common characteristics of the people who make up this group, including top places, common surnames, common given names, common ethnicities, and related genetic groups. By clicking See All DNA Matches, you'll also be able to see which of your matches belong to this genetic group. Top Places lists the places where the members of this group lived during different time periods. States, provinces, cities, and towns are nested beneath the country names. These locations will also be highlighted in the heat map on the right. You can move between time periods using the group timeline below the map. You can also play a timeline animation to show how the top places shifted over the centuries. This is a great way to visualize your ancestors' migration patterns. To learn more, visit education.myheritage.com.